Yes. Yeah, we are live, I think. Just a minute. Yes. So, hello everybody. Welcome to Unacademy. Welcome to the Creatrix channel, guys. Okay, we are back with one more topper from our Unacademy. He is Air 63 or 62. Yeah. Air 62. He is Abhinay. Abhinay, hearty congratulations from our side, from me wholeheartedly. I am very happy for what you achieved in this GATE 2021. And I want to introduce you to my students. And Abhinay, this is Abhinay. He is also one among you guys. He is your maybe your batchmate or maybe senior to you guys. So he achieved GATE 2021 All India Air. 62 rank in electrical engineering. So he is here to share his experience with you guys. So Abhinay, please introduce yourself. Where are you from and what your qualification, when you completed your degree and all?
Hello everyone. My name is Bommen Abhinay. I am from Karimnagar, a state in state Telangana. I have done my BTech from BNIT Nagpur, 2019 pass out. Then I have joined in L&T Construction Company. I have worked for around 8 to 9 months. Then I have resigned my job and joined an academy in June month last year. From June, I am starting from started GATE preparation. I have got 77 marks in double E. My rank is 62.
Very good. So you can see Abhinay, and earlier we have made the interview of Adarsh. Both of them are from the same college. They are from the same batch. They worked in L&T. Okay, I could have taken both of the interviews together. So they left their jobs. It's inspiring for you guys. They left their job. They worked for their own aim. Okay, they want to achieve something. Today they made it. Okay, both of them are from the same college. Same experience they are having, and same way they joined the place or whatever maybe, and they started the preparation from the June. He got 77 marks, guys. You can see one single mark can make this much difference. Okay, so he got 46 and he got 63 in one mark. You can see how many people are there. So it is in the initial 100. If you are see in the thousands and all, that one mark will make you thousands of rank difference in the later stage. Okay, so every single mark is important. So, Abhinay, when you prepare for the GATE exam, what is the biggest, whatever challenge you faced in your GATE exam? It can be revision, it can be silly mistakes, it can be anything. Yeah.
Resigning from my job is the biggest challenge, sir.
Yes, definitely. Yeah.
Because this 3 hour, though we prepare for so many hours earlier, the 3 hours during the GATE exam will matter the most. So we do not know what will happen on that moment. So depending on that 3 hours,
Your fortune will be decided.
thinking for that, reasoning is a very biggest challenge for me.
Yes, I think we are all from the middle class, whatever community.
Yes, sir.
So, yes, definitely the job which you have achieved, by the time you achieved your job, your parents might be very happy for your placements in L&T itself. But once
Yes,
you
sir.
say that you want to leave the job and you prepare for the GATE exam without doing the job, how they received you?
They said if you are really committed to the GATE preparation, then they said it's your wish, then you can leave, they said.
Yes, so this is the greatest
But
support you
they
got.
said, sir,
So
if I leave, then I must prepare wholeheartedly, they said, sir, if I leave.
yeah. So guys, this is I think we should appreciate his parents first, because this is the greatest support he got it. Without this support system, he may not be able to do what he is doing right now, because it's not an easy thing to leave a job which is already a settled part and go for the GATE exam or something to achieve a bigger dream than this. Okay, so for that he got the parent support. So for that we should appreciate his parents also compulsory, because that support made him what he is right now. So your parents is very happy right now, or they are very happy right now, I hope.
Yes, sir. Very happy.
Okay, very good. So you are aiming for the M.Tech or PSU?
PSU, sir, at present. I am thinking of PSU, sir.
Okay, fine, sure. Okay, so you are aiming for PSU. So to the students who are feeling that GATE exam means there is a more chance of failure than success. Okay. So yes, how to build their confidence? What is your suggestion to build their confidence in the GATE preparation?
Means I have followed all the classes very regularly, and I used to practice DPPs given by the educators. So I used to get confidence by solving daily problems.
Okay.
If I have any doubts, then I can clarify on the next day during solving of DPP. So I did not face so much difficulties while preparing.
Okay. You are that P. Abhinay, right?
Abhinay.
Okay, fine. I think Anurag, your batchmate, is there. Okay, he also got very good. Anurag, very happy to see your rank also. So I'll also bring to the platform soon, Anurag. So Anurag Dwivedi, he got 519 rank in EE. He is also your batchmate. Means even it is an online platform, but still you will feel that there are batchmates with you because you people will attend the same classes regularly. So he is in the chat box. He commented about you. He is very happy with his result and your results also. Okay. So right. So one more thing I want to ask for the GATE preparing students. Okay, what is the best source of preparation? In the sense, I don't need any names of the institutes and all. I mean best source in the sense whether they need to go through the standard textbooks or previous year question banks or some previous GATE, ESC, and what is the best source you feel?
I didn't follow any standard books, sir. I followed only the previous year questions.
Okay, you followed the video lectures and previous year questions.
Maximum concepts will be covered, sir.
Okay.
So we do not need any so much new concepts. Only little new concepts might be there, but almost all concepts will be covered from PSU from previous year questions only.
Okay. So guys, this is the key thing which I used to say in the classes also. Previous year questions, because that is the examiner requirement. So you can prepare from the standard textbooks, nobody can deny that, but depends on your available time, you need to manage the things. So if based on the available time, the first priority you should give it to the previous year questions. So never neglect the previous year question papers, whether it is from the GATE or ESC, from your branch or other branch. So Abhinay, have you prepared other branch of previous year questions also, like networks is there, it is common for EC, EE, instrumentation also. So have you prepared all these three?
For some subjects I have prepared, so for remaining subjects I didn't get time for other branches.
Sure. So but that definitely helps you in your preparation if you prepare the other branches.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So have you ever lost your confidence, or have you ever feel the pressure of the examination because you left the job and you are going to the exam? If the things happened in the reverse way, there will be, I mean, so many people who will be pointing out. So how you manage this stress? How do you you never take this stress into consideration, or you manage the things? How you manage the things?
That if I fail this time, then I thought that I might I will go for another 1 year also. So while writing test series, when I used to get less marks, then I used to see where, in which topics I have lost marks, whether those topics I have not learned, or I have done any silly mistakes even after learning that concept. I used to analyze the test series and I have gained, have increased my marks.
Okay, guys. So, don't write the test series blindly. Analyze yourself from the test series. Even you get the less marks also, there is no point to take it in the negative way or demotivate, but you should analyze where you are going wrong, or if there is something new you need to learn, definitely you can enhance. So Abhinay, let's take any other questions. So guys, any other questions you want to ask Abhinay for your preparation, you want to need any kind of tips, he can help you. So you can ask any kind of questions you feel. So you need any kind of tips, any kind of your personal queries regarding the GATE preparation, you can ask Abhinay, he is ready. So at this time of his enjoyment time, we cannot take more time. So if you have any questions, quickly ask, otherwise we can end the session, guys. So already it is very late night, 1 a.m. So how are your plans tomorrow? How you are going to celebrate your success?
I have not planned as of now, sir.
Okay, so you will be celebrating or you will be staying calm as you are looking in the video?
I will be celebrating, sir.
Okay, fine. Definitely you need to celebrate, because this is the life you need to celebrate. okay, these points you will not get back again. You may be achieving more and more later, but this satisfaction you need to celebrate definitely. Okay, so he is asking, so Harsha, that is not a great issue. You have n number of publications for the previous years. Once you attend the classes, you can understand that. Okay, so anything else? So during the final year, Jay Singh Adav is having a question, Abhinay. So during the final year, if the student want to prepare the GATE, is it suggestible to start in the final year or pass out is the best way you can say? What's your suggestion?
All the subjects in GATE are our engineering subjects only. So we can start during our engineering also, sir. No need to, it is not compulsory to take drop out and study.
Yeah.
We can start during our engineering also.
Sure, yes. So guys, if you are able to accommodate your time, definitely you can start during your second year, third year itself. That will definitely fetch you, because now when Abhinay is in third years are not eligible for the GATE exam, but now you are eligible for the GATE exam in the third year itself. So you can utilize that opportunity also. So I am very happy to see these kind of results from all our students. Okay. So because what I can say is, Abhinay, do you feel online education? Okay. So I have seen some people are saying online education may students are preparing. Do they get ranks? Because there are so many memes coming up on online education. But you have entered into an academy platform. With my personal experience of teaching, we can have the classes which are very much live interactive. So how do you feel? Do you ever feel that this online is a negative aspect or positive aspect to in your preparation?
Means with respect to online education, one advantage is we can ask doubts in the middle of class. Generally in offline classes, students will have fear of asking doubts. So in online classes, we can ask doubts while solving questions, or when we do not understand any concept, we can say to repeat it. But generally in offline classes, students fear of asking doubts in middle, sir.
Yes, definitely.
When they do not understand that
concept. And we have some dedicated doubt sessions also here, because after every three sessions, we provide you the DPT.
Yes, sir.
You will be solving
DPT
it. Also. Yeah. In the fourth class, you can come up with your questions, because every fourth session is a doubt session. So all these advantages, students, every platform will have its pluses and minuses. Definitely, it is you,
yes, sir,
how you are going to utilize it. Okay, so if you are preparing for the online, I always suggest you one thing is prepare live. In online, if you prepare recorded, you never get the mood. You may not be able to complete the total lecture series. You will be deviated compulsory. But if you attend the live, you will be interacting with the educators, whatever may be the platform, whether it is a free platform or paid platform, I doesn't say. But attend live, that always help you guys in your preparation, seriously. So thank you, Abhinay, for sharing your time, sharing your success tips with all our students. Okay, so I hope you will be achieving more and more success like this. You are aiming for PSU. I hope whatever the dream PSU for you, you will be in that particular PSU in the next year. So next year you may be before the GATE exam giving tips to our students, how the PSU life is, all those things will meet again and again. So always keep helping your juniors and our student community.
I would like to thank especially you and the GRATEX team also, sir, because I have, for every subject I have followed GRATEX team classes. So I would like to thank GRATEX team and Unacademy team also, sir, for my marks.
Okay, thank you very much. We are very happy to help you all, guys. If you succeed and if you say these things, we are happy. We are very happy. From the evening, we are getting n number of messages from every single student who are succeeded in their preparation. This day will make us, even it is 1 a.m. also, we are ready coming live and taking all these things because of you people only. You achieve success, that gives us more and more motivation to work more and more. Thank you very much, Abhinay. Any last say to the student community?
So while preparing, we should not give up in the middle thinking of whether we might achieve good marks or not in the final exam, because the 3 hours exam might go in any direction. That is not the basis of judging our knowledge. So we should not think about the 3 hours result, and we should focus on our daily preparation and the are we improving or not day by day. Because if we improve day by day, then if not one exam, we can be successful in another exam.
Okay, thank you.
Our knowledge.
Okay, guys. So final note he is saying is enjoy your process of the preparation, improve your knowledge. Don't worry about the final result of that particular single exam only. If your preparation is good, if your preparation is great, if your knowledge is developed, it can be helpful in n number of exams, guys. So improve your knowledge, always concentrate to improve your knowledge. So I already told you, your preparation is the process. In this process, result is a byproduct. It's not the final product. Your knowledge is the final product. Just your whatever the results, they will follow you if you improve your knowledge and keep on working. Okay. Thank you very much, my dear students. And again, once again, all the best, Abhinay. I hope you achieve more and more heights in your future also. Thank you very much for sharing your time and experience with all our students. Thank you, guys. So good night, everybody. We'll meet again. Love you all. Yes, EC students are demanding. Bring some EC students also. Tomorrow, most probably, one of our EC student who achieved AIR 1-2, the 12th rank, okay? He will be coming in the morning. Tomorrow, I may conduct one more interview, guys. So, stay tuned. We'll be bringing more and more toppers and tips for you guys. Thank you very much, guys.